episode 2, Cooking with Niggas.
Cooking with
today,
niggas.
We're cooking Cajun shrimp pasta. It's some intricate ass shit, niggas. Mm-hmm. Here. Right now, I got some blackening seasoning on the motherfucking shrimp. I'm about to put that in the motherfucking extra virgin.
Let's hit the sizzle.
Mm-hmm. Now what I'm gonna let this shit cook. It's gonna cook halfway. It's gonna cook the rest in the pot. Cause that's gonna be that deal. You see over here, right over here. I got all of your hookups and shit. Got the garlic, got some Asiago. We got some wine, you know what I'm saying? All this shit gonna come into play. That's right, niggas. This ain't frying chicken on this motherfucker. I can actually cook,
niggas. Y'all don't know about that.
Shit about that.
Get with niggas.
All right, now we at the halfway point of the shrimp being cooked. That is. Take this bullshit out. Why the fuck I was trying to scoop up my hand?
That's crazy.
Oh, high. It's one or two. I don't know.
That nigga got inferno figures.
Yeah. All right, shadow. Now, this is when it's gonna get funky. This right here, niggas, is when it gets funky. This is what separates a nigga that can cook and a nigga that thinks he can motherfucking cook.
Yep, nigga.
Yeah. Add this shit in. Let it saute down. For a hot second. Give me the weed. Yeah.
Dig it up. How we dope? Tell nobody about this or we'll kill you.
Now all right.
We gonna kill y'all.
At the time it took me to hit the dough, that's when I brought this shit. I take it all from the heat. So I'm about to add this wine. You add wine with this and there's gonna be some flaming shit. That's not the point of this. It's not a fucking science experiment. I'm just trying to cook some shit. Now what I'm gonna do is that wine that's gonna reduce. Long as this motherfucker cook, it's gonna just cook the fuck down. See now while this shit's thickening it up, looking quite nice. If I might say so myself.
It look a nice.
When you make this shit, you really don't even need to put cheese in it because it's heavy cream, you know what I'm saying? It's the same thing, man. But if you do put some cheese in this bitch, use Asiago. I don't give a fuck how you gotta get it. I don't give a fuck how you gotta get it. Get a hold of wonderful ass cheese and you use that for this sauce. Cause that's just overkill then. Then
you are out of that pasta.
Eating shrimp pasta, nigga. And all is glory.
Greasy?
Cooking with niggas.
Yep.
Promise hair on, I put my fist up after I get my dick sucked. Quick buck, maybe a gold chain. With that fucking flow, the sister so belittles men. They tentatively tend to turn and go when I am finished stone cold. Hardly fucking with these niggas. Nigga, listen, the description doesn't fit. If not a synonym or menace, then forget it. Intern, these critics and interns admitted this shit spitted. Just burn like six furnaces, ridded up, fixed. Learning digits and simultaneously dispelling one trick pony miss. Isn't he? One adolescent fucking six nigga energy and crawling down facts like a rich nigga.